Yes.
You're filming? Because we've already checked the thing.
You want to push me onto...
I'd love to.
Like Eve does.
Yeah. She doesn't actually.
No, but she thinks about it.
Spoiler alert.
That's what's more scary.
Hello. I look rough as fuck. But I'm at Fiona's house in Oxford. Because I just couldn't be at home any longer. I had a trial at the Jam Factory, which is really cool. Like, I want to say art cafe, but it's mostly like lunchy stuff and really cool food. They have loads of vegan options. They have plants everywhere. Like, it's a really cool place, and that was really good. They offered me a job. Have an interview today at the Punter, which is a pub, I think maybe a bar, actually, down the road. And then I think I've got an interview at the Trout, where Fee works tomorrow. But I really liked the Jam Factory. It was a really cool place. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm really sleepy. I honestly, my body's felt so rough since being here. Which has only been 2 days, but whatever. I need to get in the shower and get ready, but yeah, I'm in Oxford. Little update.
What are we about to watch, Fiona?
Downton Abbey.
Oh, what episode are we on? Season 1, episode 7.
Yeah, but the one after when, what's her name? Lady, which is the one that's really posh, the granny. What's she called?
The Countess Dowager of something.
What am I sitting on?
You're not after that.
Yeah.
We thought that was ages ago.
Oh, well, they don't know that, but they do now. Fucked it up.
A swivel chair. They were actually invented by Thomas Jefferson, which always ends up with a fight with an American.
Yeah. I wish we had another
Thank you.